Hey guys, this is Varun Dhawan and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.
Well, on huge popular demand, we have with us Varun Dhawan. His fans have been requesting for a fan questions based interaction with him, and this is the time that we are having it. A pleasure having you back, Varun, and thank you so much for your time. And we'll right away start with a few fan questions. The first one is Saurabh Singh from Mumbai. So he's saying that, hey Varun, being associated with Fankind, you have helped to raise funds for farmers in Maharashtra. Few words for your fans who supported you for this cause.
Tremendous love I just want to send to all of y'all for doing this. I feel very close to this cause. For many years I've been wanting to do something about it, but through Fankind we are getting a chance not only to do something for this cause, but also we are kind of educating people about what needs to be done. Aap kaise help kar sakte logo ko. A certain amount we have collected through Fankind and a certain amount I am going to donate myself, and wo puri rakam will go to the farmers of Maharashtra to help them, and hopefully we can make this a yearly thing and help people. And it's a great thing. Please keep supporting Fankind, and just for my fans, I love you guys.
This is Mehak Shukla from Bhuj, India.
I know Mehak Shukla.
If you went to either 80s or 90s era, which three actresses would you love to act with them?
Wow, this is a great question. Bahut acha prashna pucha hai aapne, Mehak. 80s or 90s, which actress? I think one would be Divya Bharati.
Okay.
I would have loved to work with her because I have a बचपन की एक मेमोरी है उनके साथ. वह एक दिन मैं रो रहा था, मुझे कुछ खाने को चाहिए था और उन्होंने एक ऑमलेट बना के दिया था मुझे ड्यूरिंग शोला एंड शबनम, आई थिंक.
इंटरेस्टिंग, या शी वर्क विद योर डैड
ऑब्वियसली. सेकंड वुड बी करिश्मा कपूर, शी इज माय ऑल टाइम फेवरेट, शी नोज दैट आई लव लोलो. एंड थर्ड इज अ ट्रिकी वन, आई थिंक जूही चावला, बिकॉज वो कॉमेडी बहुत अच्छा करती थी. आई थिंक शी डज द बेस्ट कॉमेडी, सो आई थिंक जूही चावला.
ऑलराइट, दिस इज नाही फ्रॉम यूके. वरुण, आई एम सो एक्साइटेड टू सी यू प्ले अरुण खेत्रपाल. कैन यू टेल अस अ बिट मोर अबाउट द प्रोजेक्ट एंड व्हेन द कास्ट विल बी अनाउंस्ड?
इट्स अ बिट अर्ली टू गिव एनी डिटेल्स अबाउट दिस, बट ऑल आई कैन से इज दैट दिस इज द मोस्ट इंपॉर्टेंट मूवी ऑफ माई करियर. And at the moment, all the research and development is going on towards this film. Shriram bahut zyada matlab due diligence karke hi film shuru karenge. So right now all that is going on. We'll have to be visiting a lot of training areas, and we'll have to be go to meet a lot of people associated with Arun sir's life, and then we will move ahead. Dinesh Vision is producing the film, Madhog Films, and Shriram is directing it, and Varun is Arun.
And considering that you guys have worked together in Badlapur, and Shriram Raghavan is just coming out of Andhadhun, which
yeah.
is considered, I think, one of the most
unbelievable film,
loved films in the recent time. So I'm sure that there must be more to the film than
there's
just
a lot
one,
to the film.
One line
there's,
story.
There's a lot to the film. There's a lot to his life. There's a lot of things that happen in the 1971 war, which people don't know about. And that has a lot of correlation with things happening today. In today's India, so it's going to be very interesting. I can't talk because I get emails from my director saying not to talk, so right. I have to be quiet.
Okay, this is Akshay Manish from Katihar, Bihar. What do you think about Akshay Kumar? Is he fit in comedy or action?
I think Akshay Kumar to kuch bhi kar sakte, jo karte wo chalta hai aajkal. But more than anything, I think what works is his honesty. Wo bahut honest hai apne kaam ko leke, aur jis tarike se he approaches his work, that is what works. I loved him in Mission Mangal also.
He was amazing. Yeah.
He was playing a Dhawan only, na, in that. Surname Dhawan tha unka.
All right.
He's damn good.
Name is not exactly given, but it's at the rate Preethi S. Hi sir, big fan of yours. My question for you is, when we can see you, Alia and Siddharth together again? By the way, when are you visiting Shimla?
When I'm visiting Shimla again? Soon. When can you see us three together? I think ye question to you'll have to ask Karan Johar only. What he has in his hands. There was a film recently actually which I told Karan that he should take all three of us for.
Okay, which one was that?
But he didn't agree. I think abhi jo ban rahi hai na Dostana 2, I told him that take us three in that. He said no.
That would have been
I said it would be interesting, but I don't know. He thought I was kidding. I don't know. But abhi I think the current cast is also very exciting.
Okay, that's interesting. Sipun Meher from Bodh, B-O-U-D-H. Salman fans are saying you are 90s version of Salman Khan. What's your reaction to that? When will we see you with Salman Bhai's movie in a parallel role?
I think Salman Bhai, I'm like them. Main bhi bahut bada fan hu bhai ka. And I mean, I got to share screen space with him for little time in Judwa 2 when he did a cameo. Aur fir Main Tera Hero mein, he did the voiceover. And बहुत मज़ा आता है उनके साथ काम करने को मिलेगा तो इट बी अ वेरी बिग डील फॉर मी आई थिंक
ओके दिस इज अनुराग सिन्हा फ्रॉम पटना अ बिग हाई यू आर अ सुपरस्टार कॉम्बो हैविंग एवरी स्किल फ्रॉम डांसिंग टू एक्टिंग हाउ डू यू लाइक स्पेंडिंग योर ऑफ डे फ्रॉम वर्क
द ट्रूथ द एब्सोल्यूट ट्रूथ इज दैट नाउडेज आई लाइक टू बी डूइंग नथिंग मेरी जो नीस है तकरीबन 2 साल की अभी होने वाली है नियारा तो वो आती है और मेरे घर पे मैंने 2-3 बॉल्स रखती है ऐसे छोटे छोटे तो वो खाली बब बॉल करती है एंड आई प्ले विद हर दैट्स इट आई जस्ट प्ले विद माय नीस वी गो वी वाटर प्लांट्स आई पिक हर अप आई यू नो आई दैट्स इट उसके साथ मुझे बहुत वक्त और वो मुझे ताता बुलाती है ताता ताता तो दैट्स ऑल आई डू दैट्स व्हाट माय फ्री टाइम इज फॉर हर
This is Shakirin from Bangladesh. What is your takeaway from Kalank?
From Kalank, I think the takeaway is that you have to believe in something. I think primarily when you're making a film, the belief has to be there from the beginning before you start the film that what you want to set out to make. I think we probably went wrong maybe on a script level on that film. I feel Abhishek is a very, very good director. And I have a lot of belief in him. I think वो बहुत ही अच्छी picture बनाने वाला है आगे भी And I think कभी कभी हो जाता है You think that something is going to come right And it doesn't turn out the way it turns out But totally I think that he's a director that is going to prove himself in the coming years
There are some people who really like the film as well
They do but I think that you have to take the popular version of it because I think I'm working in the popular side of cinema right now so the popular version was that people didn't love the film that much so which is fair enough you got to learn from that and kind of see what didn't click with that you know
this is Manal how's the experience of working with Sara any bad or good habit of her
Sara is she's a Tasmanian devil wo jo cartoon hai she's like that she's superb She's really, really good to work in. She wants to better herself in every scene. She wants to give her 500%. She's very naughty also. And matlab she acting karke she keeps telling my dad ki main usko sata raha hu jab opposite wo mujhe satati hai. But no, I think we've got some very interesting chemistry. And
crackling chemistry,
yeah,
honestly.
It's a lot of fun.
It's crackling.
I don't want to say much right now. Wo Sri Lanka mein. She's on her own time. She's with her friends over there. But I'm going to be shooting a lot with her. She's going to surprise everyone in the songs. Watch out for
okay.
what she's done.
Okay, this is Bishal Ghosh from Guwahati. Hey Varun sir, if your dad ever remade Mujhse Shaadi Karogi, which role you want to play? Sameer or Wicked Sunny?
It's a tough one. But I don't think he should remake Mujhse Shaadi Karogi. Because abhi jo do actor hai, Salman bhai aur Akshay sir, wo dono abhi bhi itne jawan hai, I think they can only do the roles again. I don't think it needs anyone to step into those roles at the moment.
But still, if you have to choose one?
I think Wicked Sunny.
Amir from Germany, who's your ultimate fitness inspiration in Bollywood?
Okay, this is the ultimate fitness inspiration in Bollywood. I think recently I saw this video of Hrithik, yeah. That was unbelievable.
Making video of that war.
With his injuries, what he did. Because all actors go through that at some point and then you give up or whatever, you know, how you re-energize yourself. And tremendous video. Too good. That was.
Anish Majumdar from Silchar, Assam. One word for Alia Bhatt.
Gangu.
But you guys have like amazing chemistry. Like the way you guys are with each other. I think it's.
No, I think we better each other. And yeah, I think it's a good pair. There's lots. We both have our careers to come. So sure, we'll come back.
Ishita from Mumbai. Since all the new actors want to work with you, who is it that you are looking forward to working with apart from Sara? Ananya Pandey, Janhvi Kapoor, Tara Sutaria. I love you, huge fan.
I'm a new actor myself only. Abhi bhi to shuru kiya maine. So I think all of them are wonderful. They all are doing great work. And either of them ever, I get the opportunity to work with them, I'll be more than happy.
Fatinaz from Bahrain. What is
Fatinaz? I met 3 times.
Oh, you have?
Yeah, I met in Abu Dhabi. I've met her when you were shooting one of the Skybag ads in Istanbul. In Istanbul, And she comes from a different country and she meets me always.
Oh yeah, I think she's been following you for a very long time. We've taken her question.
You've taken a question before. See, even Faridun remembers you, imagine.
So this is from Bahrain. Fatana from Bahrain. What's the most memorable character of your career yet?
I definitely think that most of the characters that are going to come are going to be part of the memorable, of my memorable characters. I feel what I've even played in Street Dancer is something which is a character which I've always wanted to put out. There are reasons to that. Why does this character need to come out for the youth? It's a very, because I was like this character at one point in my life. ऐसा हो गया था मुझे, जैसे फिल्म में होता है, मैं भी ऐसा हो गया था एक टाइम पे, और सब हो जाते हैं ऐसा. This happens to all of us at one point of time in our life. So that's why that character is very important. And I have to say, in Coolie, I'm having a blast playing Raju and Kuwar Saab and all the, there's one more character that I play nearly three characters. So
interesting.
वो I mean original देखा होगा आपना, तो वो बदलता रहता है, तो मुझे वो बड़ा मजा आया है कि वो बदलाव दिखाने में.
कोइना फ्रॉम CG इंडिया, सम चैलेंजेस विच यू फेस वाइल शूटिंग वाज स्ट्रीट डांसर 3D.
The cold, I think one was shooting in really cold temperatures. To dance is very difficult because your body, you warm up, karte ho to thandi itni hoti hai wapas. I had a hamstring tear, grade 1 hamstring tear during that period. Second one would be, I think, keeping up with all these kids. Yeah, ye bacche matlab kaise dance karte hain aajkal. These kids are pretty much hawa mein, they are dancing in the air, you know. And that's what I want to do. We started a series called From the Streets to Street Dancer, where we are putting out these kids' journeys. Koi UP se aaya hai, koi Agra se aaya hai, koi Jogeshwari se hai, koi Vashi se hai. Just ki ye log without any infrastructure, without any money, ye log, they dance better than any actor can ever dance. They dance to express a lot of things. So that's the whole idea. I think with Street Dancer, the whole idea is to kind of put this through that you don't need the best of technology or the best of support to be a best, to be the best in any field for that matter. You know, you can make things happen for yourself, and how these kids are doing that, it's unbelievable. Jugadu jo bolte na word, jugadu, they're truly jugadu.
Pooja Patra from Kolkata.
Pooja
Patra.
Acha.
PATRA.
Pooja Patra just got married, no?
Yes, recently.
Congratulations, man.
Still in love with October. Do more movies like October. Love, Dan.
Thank you so much. It's one of my favorite films as well. In fact, Faridun mere saath aaye bhi the Dubai. Uske liye.
Ji.
We had a good time over there.
Koina, once again, this is an interesting question from CG India. Do the trolls put you off? If yes, then just remember we are here for you.
Thank you so much, Koina. But they don't really put me off because, and I don't think they should put anyone off. I feel that just generally, social media as a medium, what I've realized is you can never get your points across. There'll always be a to and fro. There's no absolute right. And how sometimes you get irritated with people's points, they get irritated with your points. So I don't think you should take.
But at times you do make a point. You do.
Yeah, sometimes when I feel ki koi matlab bahut zyada shana ban rahe, to you put them in their place. But it doesn't bother me. I don't know whether it should. It doesn't bother me. I know I work with certain people who it bothers and they read. Like I know that. Like Nora, she reads all her.
Nora Fateh.
She वो सब comments पढ़ती है. तो कभी खुश होती है, कभी उदास होती है. तो मैं ऐसे अरे what happened? No, YouTube पे. So I said अरे, we don't know that person. So not only her, I think a lot of people do read a lot of things. I've never really gotten into that so much.
Rishita from Jabalpur, can you please shower some love for Varshara fans? That is Varun and Shraddha, obviously. We can't wait for Street Dancer. So.
You know, I find this very funny because we did ABCD2 so many years back, and even we can't imagine that our pairing got this much love that till today, since then, especially on your show, I think the amount of demand has come for this.
Every time, Shraddha, you come there.
There's always demand. Because she even sent me a video that where you had asked her this, and she's like, even I don't understand it. And just so that people know something, Shraddha is one of my really close friends. She is one of my first friends in the world that I made also, I know since that long. We have something really great in store for you with Street Dancer. And Shraddha is fabulous in the film. She's really good. And I think jis tarike se unka abhi career aage badh raha hai, she's just making such good decisions. She's, I loved her in Chichore.
Yeah.
She was so good. I think she's just expanding as an actor, and in street dance also, I think she's going to surprise people with what she's done.
Okay, one last question to you that, you know, we tend to interact with a lot of actors, and many a times actors, they if you ask them that who's the most genuine person or someone who's who they can really open up to, and many times your name comes up. Like recently, I think we interviewed Urvashi Rautel, and she said that he seems to be a very genuine guy, and many a times. So how have you just managed to get this this persona that people can, more than your looks and your personality, people like you as a person, and they feel that yeah, yaar, ye jo samne hai, wahi andar bhi hai, aur dil mein bhi uska wahi cheez hai. What do you think is the reason for that? Why do people think about you like that?
I feel handsome is what handsome does. You know, your the most important thing in life is that you be cool with people, you be nice to people, and don't be too judgmental. Everyone has their own issues. If someone's doing something, there might be a reason behind that. Kisi ka kuch bura din hua hoga ya kuch hua hoga. So you have to learn how to kind of just not get too take things too personally sometimes, what people say. Everyone has their own issues. Yeah, people are coming from somewhere, they have their insecurities. Everyone is dealing with a lot nowadays. I, like most people, even I am, but I'm really blessed that I have some very good friends in life. I have to say that I have friends since childhood, from school, literally, who are my friends even till today. So, meri unke saath baatcheet hoti rehti hai. They bring me down to ground. Jab kuch ganda kaam kiya hai, jab even this much that jab koi agar भीड़ में पीपल आर कमिंग टू टेक अ पिक्चर एंड समटाइम्स आई एम लाइक यार आई कांट टेक वन राइट नाउ प्लीज कम टुगेदर और समथिंग लाइक दैट माय फ्रेंड्स विल टेल मी नो दे विल बी लाइक आई वाज गोइंग टू अबू धाबी रिसेंटली एंड दिस हैपेंड एंड माय फ्रेंड्स वर लाइक नो नो वरुण यार दे आर कमिंग विद सो मच दे फेल्ट सो आई वेंट बैक टू द टाइम दैट आई व्हाई आई बिकेम एन एक्टर आई बिकेम एन एक्टर फॉर दिस लव ओनली दैट्स द रीजन आई बिकेम एन एक्टर आई डिडंट बिकम एन एक्टर फॉर एनी अदर रीजन आई एम हियर टू एंटरटेन पीपल एंड दैट्स माय ड्यूटी सो आई मीन Put a smile on someone's face, kya jayega? Hey guys, this is Varun Dhawan and you're watching me on Bollywood Hangama. Keep on watching.